Hey, what's up YouTube? It's me, Sugar, coming to you out of your computer screen. I got a couple of questions for you guys. My first question is, do you feel that in order for a person to be an AG/stud, do they have to dress like a male? Please let me know. Later.